How does that song go? Everybody knows the words. Live the fine time to leave me this wheel. All right. I like that. Not harmony for Jared Madeira. Suddenly you saw the sparks off of turn number four. He slowed up and he tried to pull it down out of harm's way. That right there, he had popped off and found its way down into turn number one. Ready to go off of turn number four. 12 laps up on the board, 18 laps remaining. 3 laps.
Sam Lincoln, your Everett's Triple Crown winner, finishing third. Mike Hendricks, fourth. Scott Sestodio, fifth. As Kevin Boucher heads down to talk with our podium finishers.
Of the chase.
Yeah, I made a bad spring choice at the beginning of the year, and I've just been chasing my tail. And each week I throw springs at it, and it just keeps getting better and better and better.
Congratulations, great second place finish. And finishing third here tonight, where the heck is he? Our 2023 Arizona Parks Triple Crown champion, Sam Lincoln, ladies and gentlemen. You led a few laps, you fell back, battled back. How does it feel?
It feels great. When I started the race, I thought I had a great piece there, race him out on the outside. And really, this car was a 5-lap at the beginning, 5-lap at the end. Everything else, I was holding up for dear life. Sorry to everybody, I bumped off of it. It looked like I kind of was driving my eyes closed for a bit there, but I told everybody I saved up a lot of nice guy points. I used them all tonight, so I'm glad we were able to bring this home. I got a little lucky there. Greg opened the door for me, and I had to take it. So Mike ran me clean. I bounced off him a couple times. It was just a great race. And just happy to bring home a trophy, you know?
Still, if you have not gotten that win this year, but you're the Triple Crown champion, you're solidly in the chase for the Cup, you got to feel real good about your chances going into the rest of the season.
Yeah, for sure. We're kind of just picking away at points this year. We're still looking for that feature win, but we haven't really hit the car right yet. And I'm just happy to be hanging on where we're at. Like I said, just happy to be here.
Well, you know, you got some people you want to thank.
Absolutely. First off, my mom. Mom's over there. Thanks, Mom. And I want to thank Doug for coming down to help me every week. I want to thank Connor, my girlfriend. She's always here with me. She drove 3 hours and is about to drive 3 more hours to go home and work. So, thanks, babe. And I want to thank Mike. He put tires on the car. And I want to thank all my sponsors. I got CC Construction, Lighthouse Building Remodeling, CCC Life Coach, MWD Carpentry. And I think that's it. Also, shout out to the Black Flag Podcast. Come find us at Dublin Rose tomorrow night.
All right, how about it, ladies and gentlemen? A round of applause for your top three. Picking up the win in fine fashion here tonight, Nick Brightman, second place to Greg Perry, and finishing third, and our 2023 Arizona Parks Triple Crown champion, Sam